Hello my friends, Yabanda here. In today's video I want to show you one of the most amazing clocks I have ever worked with. Today I will show you ASA 700. It's a legendary lock in our community. ASA 700. It's a very simple design with 7 pins and nothing else. 7 pins, but look what kind of pins. We have tapered one jeans pool and Christmas tree. So as you can see, tapering on both sides. Here we have a jeans pull and Christmas tree pin. What makes this pin so amazing? It is the milling in chambers. Number 1, number 2, number 4 and number 6. Because number 3, 5 and 7 we have these tapered drivers, sorry. Yeah, and in these chambers we have milling, a milling called undercut. That's a distinct groove around the perimeter of the chamber. And each of these pins, like Christmas tree pins or jeans pulls, are really stubs, as you can see. Whole car, which is heavy, is now on the milling. I'm not going to discuss the strategy and explain how to beat this lock. There are at least a dozen of videos of this topic, so let's go to pick. Okay, ASA 700. So let's try to pick. I'm starting from pin number 2, which is tapered. Number 5, Number 7. Okay. Again 3. 5. 7. 5. 7. First part from the Christmas tree pins, that was number 2, and now number 4. Pool. And now let's try to float pick these Christmas tree pins. Six is good. Now it's number 2. Yes, okay. Finally. This lock is a really beast, really. I'm not an expert in green spools and Christmas tree pins, but yeah, it was really, really difficult. Okay, so let's try to cut. I did not cut this lock, so this will be first time. Okay. These are anti-drill pins. Okay, so oak pins are outside. Dream Christmas tree tapered Christmas tree tapered Christmas tree and tapered no springs. So we have it, as you can see, ASA 700 with 7 pins and 1 gin bottle, 3 Christmas pins, Christmas trees, 3 tapered pins, and counter milling in keeping chambers. Number 1, 2, 4 and 6. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. Stay safe and be good. Cheers.